You know, Doc, somehow it tastes a little bit better when you don't have to pay for it yourself.
Yes, it does. I've noticed that. I don't think it tasted too good to Matt, huh?
What?
Well, he lost, you know. He paid for it.
Yeah. Of course, now, Doc, you know, he drawed the shortest straw there, fair and square.
Yes, sure he did, didn't he?
Yeah, of course, I wouldn't worry too much about it. He usually takes her.
I just wanted to thank you for that dinner. It was just fine.
Oh, that's all right, Doc. After all, you bought the last one, you know.
Oh, I did.
Well, sure, you don't think I'd let you get away with that crooked straw game otherwise, do you? Tell me, how'd you enjoy it, Doc?
Yeah, how'd you enjoy your dinner now, Doc?
You know, I got an idea, Doc, that if you got a little exercise, you'd enjoy your food even more.
Exercise? Like putting my feet up on my desk the rest of the day like you're probably going to do right now?
You got a better idea?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I have. Why don't you go catch those stagecoach robbers? Been over a week.
Oh, we get them, Doc.
Yeah.
They might be clean out of the country, but now, Doc.
Well, I thought you said their trail doubled back into Dodge.
Well, it did, but they might have gone on through, you know. They could be in Wichita, Abilene, any place by now.
What I can't understand why with $2,000 of gold in that box, why the stagecoach people couldn't afford to hire a man to ride shotgun.
Well, they should have, but they're willing to pay.